until we came to the roof and saw smoke everywhere. The streets around the crash were jammed as rescue workers tried to get through. Several buildings caught fire, marked by a plume of thick black smoke. In a final frantic message, the pilot warned the control tower he was having mechanical problems. We are proceeding direct, he said. We have lost engines. Confirm your attempt on belly, said the controller. Mayday, mayday, said the pilot four times before losing contact. When the plane caught fire, said this survivor, I unfastened my seatbelt and saw light. I jumped out. After that, the ambulance arrived and took me to the hospital. The plane was an A320 Airbus on its way from Lahore. Domestic flights only resumed this week in Pakistan once the coronavirus lockdown was lifted. Many on board.